We're going to walk back here behind the base camp and find a white pine needles to make tea. Now that we got a good fire going, let's go see what we can find. Pine needle tea is an excellent source of vitamin C. It's good for boosting your immune system. It's also rich in vitamin A, which helps with eyesight recovery, hair growth. So let's see what we got. Make sure you do your own research and make sure that before you try to make pine needle tea that you are getting the correct type of needles. The needles of a white pine are long and they grow in clusters of five. So I've gathered a handful of pine needles. Now we've got a boil on our water. We're going to put the lid on and let that steep for about 5 minutes. All right, it's been about 10 minutes. We're going to discard the needles. As you can see, the water is still kind of clear, maybe a slight tint to it. This is my first time ever trying pine needle tea. Let's see what it tastes like. It's kind of like drinking a tree. It tastes like what I expected. As with all wild edibles, make sure that you're certain of what you're picking and ingesting into your body. Only pick what you need to allow continuous growth of the plant. Until next time, drinking a tree.